Today we're bringing you another conversion story, and it's a bit different from the rest. Felixia Yup Chin Yi, now known as Raisha Rania Yup, born on July 3, 1986, is a Malaysian model and former kindergarten teacher. In the past, Raisha had been a target for controversy among the country's Muslim and non-Muslim communities for her candid and straight-off-the-shoulder career decisions. Raisha was born in Kuala Lumpur and raised in Ipoh Perak, West Malaysia. Raisha was a kindergarten teacher until 2005. She decided to opt for a career in modeling after being one of the finalists in a well-known beauty contest. She was also listed in the Hall of Fame for Miss Malaysia Tourism in 2007, was the first runner-up for Miss Chinese World 2006, and also represented Malaysia in the 2008 Beijing Olympics in the Olympics beauty category. She was a part of a couple more well-known events as well. However, as it turns out, the rabbit did not turn into a vocation for Miss Yup. Fast forward a few years, things changed for Raisha, and in December 2013, she started donning a hijab. In the beginning, she was seen trying the hijab on for a few times. People from the far right brought her in the crosshairs at once, and things heated up for Raisha. However, after a while, when she continued to wear hijab, people started to realize that it's more than just a fashion. Sister Raisha spent 7 months learning about Islam, including adopting the hijab, before committing to her faith in December 2013. Her new fashion had sparked outrage among the Muslim communities. The Chinese especially referred to it as disrespectful towards Islam. However, Raisha explained in her blog, "I am worth more than just showing off my body. I am more than this. I don't feel proud when fame-seeking fashion wannabe models and young girls look up to me as their role model. I don't support that anymore. I hope everyone will pray that I become steadfast and committed in my new journey," she added. "Only Allah can repay all those who prayed for my new life. I'm not comfortable with that anymore, and I request everyone to not go about my old life. I have left it behind me, and I hope everyone respects that." At the end of 2013, she made it public on her Facebook page with 800,000 likes that she will be converted to Islam soon. "I will be making my conversion official on the day of my birthday. I'd like to believe that I'm born again today." Raisha was 28 years old at the time. She said, "I would like to keep my Chinese birth name for now. It was given to me by my mother. My Chinese name means tranquility and elegance." She announced that she will be taking her Shahada, the Islamic Declaration of Faith, in front of her family and close friends. She converted to Islam on the day of her birthday in July 2014. "My conversion to Islam was the result of my 7-month quest to learn about the religion. Prior to this, I had also looked into Christianity for 2 years, said the former kindergarten teacher. "From the moment that I decided to wear the hijab, even though I wasn't a Muslim back then, to where I am now, I have been through many trials and tribulations. I had preserved many insults and alienation because of my decision. Even my mother had to endure sarcasm from our relatives for my decision." This is what Miss Yup said during an event in front of a live audience. "I am willingly embracing Islam. My mother is very happy with this development in my life. She fully supports me. I wear the hijab, but I'm still getting modeling offers. I was concerned about this, but to my surprise, even after I stopped wearing the hijab, the modeling offers never stopped." She is now 34 years old and currently married to her husband of 5 years, Rizal Khairi Ahmed. For a while, Sister Raisha continued with her occasional hijab photo shoots. However, she now appears in TV shows to primarily talk about her journey and Islam. Felixia Yup was at the peak of her career, and as any young passionate person would say, her opportunities were endless. However, when Allah decides to bring someone closer to Him, He does. We wish Raisha, also known as Felixia, only the best wishes for the rest of her life.